In 1977, an 8-year-old boy picked up the game of golf from his father. The odds of that same boy winning the US Open twice, 1 in 1.2 billion. The odds of him having a child diagnosed with autism, 1 in 150. Ernie Els encourages you to learn the signs of autism.
This public service announcement has been brought to you by the Autism Project of Southern Ohio.